Here's a little experimental invention of mine. This is a Sylvia, a 70 mil ducted fan airplane. It's a relatively heavy for its size, very high speed. It's predicted to go well over 100 miles per hour. However, it has no wheels. It's either a hand launch or bungee launch. But I don't have a bungee launch, and hand launch you would have to get it going so fast just to keep it flying. So I've invented a little takeoff carriage from spare model airplane parts. The rack itself I've made out of styrofoam, just with a couple of pegs for the wings to push on. A landing gear from an old broken plane, rudder from an old broken plane. The servo is mounted in the styrofoam connected to the rudder, and a plug which plugs into the receiver through a little hole in the bottom of the airplane. Now you plug it in very lightly, as you see, so it will come undone easily. So far everything seems to be working properly. The ailerons of the airplane, the elevator of the airplane, and of course the rudder of the carriage to steer it. Now it's a pretty simple idea. It's a lightweight carriage that'll get pushed along by the power of the airplane. Once it reaches spot flying speed, it'll lift off and simply unplug from the carriage and then fly away. Very simple to make, just took me a few moments with spare model airplane parts from crash planes. Don't throw away your spare parts, they always come in handy sooner or later. Thanks for watching. I will post a video on this as soon as I see the thing working to let you know how it worked. Anyway, this could be a solution to problems of getting high-speed airplanes in the air that don't have landing gear.